Looks like the Padre had some fight in him. I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Ha ha ha! Understand?
Okay. Door's locked. Window secure. Power disabled. None's getting in here.
Not even you, Hayes! Find yourself another safe house! This place is locked tight! Understand?
Shit. This is so fucked. Didn't sign up for this. It's okay. I'm gonna be okay. You're locked in, man. Just gotta wait it out.
What the fuck was that sound?
How did that get in here?
What the hell is that?
Probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later.